first I let your mother, father, die! Find me a red bag, one without a tag. Hope that you are near, valiantly appear. Find me a red grandmother. The government of Turkey should be hailing these saviors as heroes instead of denying the obvious history. My grandfather was 5 years old when he saw his own father die. He lost his sight from hunger. On the road, he ended up in an American orphanage in Greece. The Near East Foundation of the United States has done an incredible philanthropic job around the world, especially having to do with saving Armenian orphans. So the fact that the US government takes the wrong word to recognize what we know as genocide is not only appalling to us, it's appalling to Americans. Russia has also saved many, many orphans and children during World War I on the Eastern Front of the Ottoman Empire. They've been a great cultural ally, neighbor, culturally, politically, economically, intertwined with our country. Good friends. But we shall, as survivors, as a nation of survivors, we need to meet every government eye to eye. Equally, without ever being a client state of one country or another. We've come a long way, Armenia. In 20 years of independence, we've come a long way. But there's still a lot of fucking work to do. It is the responsibility of the Republic, the government of the Republic of Armenia, to bring in the principles of egalitarian civic society. Getting rid of the institutional injustice abound. And stopping the depopulation that is occurring. We are system of the down, and it's our responsibility to tell you these things and to rock you at the same time.
Thank you. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Bounce, 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 bounce Bring some bounce! 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 Bounce!
Don't you realize? People! Listen to my fucking shit! Don't realize that evil lives in the skin. Did you take him away from us, you motherfucker? Fucker! Fucker!
Baby, oh baby, baby, my baby, baby, babe, I miss you.
Goodbye, goodbye, the sign we pass.